Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and today I'm back on rFactor 2, where I'm going to be hitting up the V8 supercars for the first time on this sim racing platform. Now, any supercars fans knows that the first race of the year always takes place down in Adelaide. A lot of you may remember it from the F1 days, back when it was the Australian Grand Prix in the, I think, late 80s, 90s. For my time, to be honest. Anyway, moving on to what we're doing in today's video. Now, I have found a mod that has all, well, most of the paint schemes. If you want to check it out, it's in the description. rFactor is the people that made it. It's an awesome mod. It's obviously not going to be 100% realistic, like maybe some of the V8 supercars on iRacing, even though I don't think they're that realistic. But it's still a heap of fun. Now I'm just going to go and jump into a quick qualifying session, see where we end up on the grid, and then we'll jump straight into the race. Okay, so after qualifying, we're sitting 14th on the grid, so around mid-pack, which is right probably where you don't want to be around this track in a V8 supercar. But got a lot of cars ahead of us. Hopefully, with the race pace that I've got, I feel like we can maybe move up the grid or move closer towards the front. But yeah, there's a lot of cars to pass. The race itself, 39 laps, so 50% race distance of what they run in the real life races. I've got the AI set to 120%, which is the max difficulty you can set them to. We've got the damage set to max as well, so we can't hit anything because these cars quite easily break if you touch a wall. Anyway, that's enough talk. Let's head down onto the grid and get this race underway. Here we go. V8 supercars, streets of Adelaide on rFactor 2. Let's see how we can get this big V8 off the line. Okay, center chicane, we're going to not go three wide, because that doesn't work. Big first go. Big dive bomb. Oh, watch out, wing cup. That's been a good start. Try and grab as many spots as we can on this first lap. Big dive bomb. Eight. Right, turn eight. Got to get single file. And old mate's going to go right up the outside. This is not going to go well. So, during qualifying and practice, I've been really good through sector one, but struggling through this final sector, compared to the AI. Say that, go launch it up the inside of Jimmy. Cheap. Raced against Jimmy a lot in karting to World Championship together in 2012, I think it was. Outside. Sad to not see him in V8s this year, but he'll be back, I'm sure. Rip GRM. Right. Just try and get in a rhythm here. We're inside the top 10, so gain a couple spots. Now this mod definitely does have a lot more grip than I think the V8s do in real life. I haven't driven a V8 supercar in real life, so I'm not really one to speak of how it compares, but compared to the iRacing version, definitely this has a shit ton more grip. Get it stopped. Oh, move. Love it. Showed us right up the inside and just about pulled it up. right. Up to ninth. We got next. Jamie Wincup. Come on. Just settling into this ninth spot so far. Overheating this tyre. Spots on that lap. Struggling for pace. Now defense. Oh, we've hit the turn 8 wall and somehow got away with it. Hit it again, come on. Too deep. Struggling for traction. Did not get off that last corner, that saved my life. That's not this lap, but the next one. Come in, make a first pit stop. Definitely not as talkative as what I usually am, but man, it's hard work around here. You really got to concentrate. Don't get a break. Let's get in here, take some tyres. Now, for some stupid reason, the pit speed limit is set to 50 miles an hour on this track. So yeah, we're going a little bit quick in the pits, but that's all right. We'll change it if I knew how. Well, I'd say for at least much. Right, see if we can be a little bit kinder to these tyres. Gotta conserve these tires on this run, because we used them up way too much on that last stint. Cam Waters and Jamie Winkup ahead of us. Just can't get around that last corner, man. Keep overshooting it every lap. Very long time since I drove any sort of supercar, and I am rusty to say the least. Just keep narrowing the entry too much. Ooh. Launch it over that curb. Trainer cars catching up to us now. Using just about every bit of that first corner curb. Up again, lose that tyre. We're holding on to this 11th spot for now, but some guys in the pit. So, coming up to one lap before we pit, we'll stop and then we'll get to the end quite comfortably on this set of, the next set of tyres. It's just how quickly we can get in and out of the box. That's right. Days, mate, my arms are sore, my eyes are burning from not blinking. Oh, I'm sweating, man. This is really hard work. Okay, well, we're 22nd, but everyone else pretty much has to come in and do a stop. Thank you. some good laps together while these AI ahead of us hopefully burn their tyres out. See if we can get a good run through the chicane, get him into turn one. Oh, no, turn four. Can't keep up. Like the rears. Locked him up. Big dive bomb. Woo. Got him. Problem is, all these guys are going to have much newer tyres than me. So easy to do in this thing. Focus. We're inside the top 10 just. Chairs mustard behind us. He's got some pace. Here in a sec, I can feel it. Big chop. Woohoo! Man, did he two-wheel it through there? How much longer do we have left? 4 more laps, come on. We're on busted tyres. Sitting in 7th. See if we can keep these guys behind us. Our saving grace is definitely turn 1. First sector right, I think we might be able to hold on to it. Losing all traction. Oh my days, it's hot. That also is wrong. No, don't do the over and under. No! No! Ah! See if we can get him back. I don't think we have the pace for him, but we'll give it a go. Last lap. Oh, Jesus. Got the inside. No, it's too deep, too deep, too deep. Ah, no. Okay, let's just protect this spot then. Let's finish inside the top 10, come on. Thank you. Oh man, what a last lap. Damn, we're only just gonna have enough fuel. 5 litres left. Take that, man. Oh, mate. What a race. I am wrecked. I need a drink. Jesus Christ. That is definitely one of the hardest races I've done in a while. Especially offline. Oh, my God. My arms are killing me. I'm gripping the wheel so damn hard. Yeah, started 14th, up to 8th, so we gained a couple of spots throughout the race. Definitely need some changes to this car, though. Didn't have much grip throughout today's race, but anyway, we got a top 10. That's all that matters. So anyway, guys, thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed it. I know I was a little bit quiet today, but man, that took a lot of focus. That was difficult. Anyway, stay tuned for more V8 Supercars action throughout the year. I'm gonna head next to... Actually, I don't even know what's next on the calendar. I've got it sitting beside me, but anyway, cheers guys for tuning in. Until next time, I'll catch you guys later.